Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. What are earthquakes and how earthquake occurs? An earthquake is a sudden and rapid shaking of the ground caused by the movement of tectonic plates beneath the Earth's surface or by volcanic activity. It can release a large amount of energy and cause damage to buildings, roads, and other structures. Earthquakes can also generate tsunamis, which are large ocean waves that can cause widespread damage along coastlines. There are several causes of earthquakes. 1. Plate tectonics. Plate tectonics is a scientific theory that explains how major landforms are created as a result of Earth's subterranean movements. The theory, which solidified in the 1960s, transformed the earth sciences by explaining many phenomena, including mountain building events, volcanoes, and earthquakes. Movement of the earth's tectonic plates can cause stress to build up and result in earthquakes. When two plates grind against each other, or when one plate is forced under another, the stress can cause a sudden release of energy, leading to an earthquake. Two, volcanic eruptions. The movement of magma and ash within a volcanic system can cause the ground to shake and result in an earthquake. These types of earthquakes are often associated with volcanic activity. Volcanically caused long period earthquakes are produced by vibrations generated by the movement of magma or other fluids within the volcano. Pressure within the system increases and the surrounding rock fails, creating small earthquakes. Three, human activities. Certain human activities, such as underground nuclear testing, the construction of large dams, and the collapse of underground mines, can also trigger earthquakes. Wastewater injection can also cause earthquake. Water that is salty or polluted by chemicals needs to be disposed of in a manner that prevents it from contaminating freshwater sources. It is usually most economical to isolate and inject it into deep underground wells, below any aquifers that provide drinking water. This process is known as wastewater injection. Wastewater injection wells typically operate for years or decades. Hydraulic fracturing can also cause earthquake. Hydraulic fracturing, commonly referred to as fracking, injects water at high pressures to crack rock formations, allowing for easier fluid flow and more complete oil and gas extraction. While the hydraulic fracturing process itself is often accompanied by extremely small microearthquakes, they are mostly too small to be felt. Hydraulic fracturing operations typically last a few hours, with the biggest operations extending for up to a few days. Four, landslides. The rapid movement of a large mass of rock, soil, or debris can cause the ground to shake and result in an earthquake. Landslides, in and of themselves, constitute a major geologic hazard. They are widespread, result in $1 to $2 billion in damages, and cause more than 25 fatalities each year. Landslides are frequently triggered by strong ground motions. They are an important secondary earthquake hazard. Five, 5. Meteor impacts. The impact of a large meteor or comet with the Earth's surface can cause a powerful shockwave that results in an earthquake. Once in a while, a meteorite will reach the surface of the Earth. Very rarely a great meteorite will hit, causing the ground to shake and creating a large crater. Six, oceanic trench movements. Earthquakes can also occur along the oceanic trenches, which are the deep, narrow valleys in the ocean floor where one plate is forced under another. The movement of the plates along these trenches can cause earthquakes. Ocean trenches are steep depressions in the deepest parts of the ocean, where old ocean crust from one tectonic plate is pushed beneath another plate, raising mountains, causing earthquakes, and forming volcanoes on the seafloor and on land. Earthquakes percentage has been increased in the past recent years, and hundreds of thousands of people died around the globe. In the next video, we will be discussing about most terrifying earthquakes occurred in the past and how much destruction these earthquakes have made. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.